Next, we will look at binary phase shift keying demodulation circuit. The demodulation circuit consists of three sections. The first section is a difference amplifier. The second section is an envelope detector. And the third section is a comparator. The difference amplifier tries to find the difference between the BPSK signal that is received and the unmodulated carrier. The BPSK input is subtracted out of the carrier. As we can see, if the BPSK input is the same wave as the carrier, the subtraction will result in 0 coming out of pin number 6. Whereas, if the wave is 180 degree phase shifted, then the difference between the unmodulated carrier and the BPSK input will be a sine wave which will come out at the output of pin number 6. So what we can see here is, even though the BPSK input is given at the output of this difference amplifier at pin number 6, we will be getting only the out of phase component. This can be seen in this particular diagram, wherein the difference between the carrier and the BPSK is 0 when both the waveforms are same, and it will be a sinusoidal wave when both the waves are out of phase. Next, the signal is passed on to the envelope detector, which detects the envelope of only the out of phase component. As seen here, the output of the diode will have rectified this waveform, and at the output of the charging recharging circuit, based on the curve of this rectified wave, we will be having an output as shown here. At the output of the envelope detector, once we get the waveform is not a clean pulse. To make it a clean pulse, we use a comparator with a level comparison of somewhere between 2 to 0 volt. As we can see here, the blue line represents the comparison level, and at the output of the comparator, any voltage which is above the comparison level will give a positive plus 5 volt, whereas any voltage that is below the comparison level will give us a minus 5 volt. Thus, what we can see here is that we have got the exact opposite of the bit waveform that we are having here. And this waveform, if we want, we can again flip it so that we get the original waveform back. So this is the circuit of the BPSK demodulator. Thank you.